VIP. Hey, Jamie, JT. Oh. It's about time to get back hot again, man. You know, I'm fresh out.
Playing for Big 12 championships was perhaps more gratifying than anything because nobody expected us to be good. We set out to do what people thought we couldn't do. And I don't know if there's anything more rewarding than to do something and accomplish something that nobody else thinks you can accomplish.
Playing for Big 12 championships, honestly, coming to Oklahoma, you look around, you see the banners, that's what you're supposed to do, and that's what we're prepared to do, that's what Coach Cole gets you ready to do.
Probably not a more dominant performance in Big 12 tournament play has this tournament ever seen. And Oklahoma is the Big 12 tournament champions for the first time in school history.
And this is the Oklahoma team who was determined to win this tournament.
Playing in the NCAA tournament each year was critical for our team. It was an indication that you knew your hard work behind closed doors had paid off. And touch the sky.
Oh, congratulations to the Sooners, the first Big 12 team ever to make it into the Final Four.
My favorite part of being at the Final Four and the feeling that it elicited was competing at the ultimate level, competing at the highest level. It's what we had set out to do. It's what I had gone to the University of Oklahoma to do athletically, was to get to a Final Four and compete for a national championship.
Oklahoma has done it. They'll go to their first championship game.
I thought it was really important to play in the NCAA tournament each year. It's one of the reasons I came to Oklahoma. I knew we could compete at a high level, and you know, that's something I wanted to experience.
So you want to see Paris this spring, you got to go to St. Louis. Oklahoma is into the Final Four.
We were Elite Eight playing Purdue and pulled that game off. And right when the buzzer went off, I just remember hugging Coach Cole, hugging my teammates. I'm really thinking, like, this is the reason I came to OU, to play at this level, that that it just kind of, everything added up in the end, and it was an amazing feeling.
here's Oklahoma going back to its second straight Elite Eight, trying to get back to its second straight Final Four. Oklahoma leads for the first time tonight, and Robinson gets the free throw. Elijah Wan, baseline jumper. Thompson pulls up. Clutch. And Oklahoma is heading back to the Final Four. Back-to-back trips for the Sooners.
Taste you.